Damn it, man. Light skin television, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man, I got active next week, man. King of the Dot Town Business 2. Make sure you out there. If you did not get your tickets, get your tickets. KOTDTV.com. Yeah, Oakland, man. You see what's going on. I ain't never battled in Oakland. Huh? Got active. Got this ass for a little man. Oh, you know, I'm getting ready now, baby. I've been getting ready all weekend. Just in my mind right all week, though. Locking in on you, bro. Locking in.
How's the experience?
That's OG. He's bringing it back.
It's on. It really shows you things, man. You get ready for the roughest crowd. So then when you get the ones that love you, it's like, you're a superstar. Oh, man, I love it here, man. It's always love here. Like, I ain't gonna lie, when we first started out doing Grind Time Atlanta, it was hard. It was called the worst division ever. It was rough. And we turned this shit around. We really made a scene out here. And to get love in Atlanta when you rapping, you really gotta say some shit. You gotta say some shit. It don't matter what league you on. It don't matter if it's a PG, it don't matter if it's a bullpen. You gotta say some shit in Atlanta.
What's your end game with battle rap, man? You've been in for a while.
End game. For me, I'm really just now getting back into it. So, the end game, I can't really say right now, but I got some shit in store. I got a whole team. I got a whole team now that I got working on different shit. So, but I... Oh, it's definitely some merch going on. It's definitely some merch going on. It's definitely like little skits, little mini movies and shit. We working. We really working. So, you know. But I say by like... Spring 2020, you're gonna start seeing some different things, man. Okay. I'm selling towels, nigga. Buy a towel. Make it happen. Water bottles with my name on them, man. Just, he need a water! Yeah, man, but you know, it's good to be back on the scene.
Glad to have you back.
Man, I appreciate it, man. Light Skin TV, man. You know what's up. Light Skin.